Basically, the right lobe has remained the same. The cystic nodule has partly refilled. The lesion contains several small cystic areas, as well, which demonstrates how a multi-chambered, spongiform type cyst evolves from a one-chambered central cystic nodule. The moderately hypokagenic field within the cystic area corresponds to a clot.